a look at the first nominated play. John Steinbeck's classic novel, The Grapes of Wrath, is the story of the Joad family, a lusty, good-humored, hard-working clan driven by the dust storms and the Great Depression of the 1930s from their homes in Oklahoma to the green but empty promise of California's Imperial Valley. Like thousands of other Okies, they came west on Highway 66. At a California fruit ranch, young Tom and his embattled family are looking for work, unaware that other migrants outside the gates are attempting to organize a strike. Here are Tony nominees Gary Sinise and Lois Smith with the Steppenwolf Theater Company Ensemble in a scene from Frank Galati's stage adaptation of The Grapes of Wrath.
Down in Oklahoma, my baby fainted in the rain. Down in Oklahoma, my baby fainted in the rain. Had to throw a bucket of dirt on her to bring her back again. '66 is the path of a people in flight, refugees from dust and shrinking land, from the thunder of tractors, from the twisting wind that howled out of Texas, from the floods and the twisting wind. From all of these, the people are in flight. They come into 66 from the tributary side road, from the wagon tracks, from the rutted country road. 66 is the mother of the night flight.
Want to work?
Sure, what is this, all this commotion?
That's not your affair. Do you want to work?
Sure we do.
Your name?
Joad.
How many men?
Four.
Women?
Two.
Kids?
Two.
Can you all work?
I guess so.
Okay, find house 63. Wages 5 cents a box, no bruised fruit.
Right, you move along now.
You go to work first thing in the morning.
In the eye of the people, there is a growing wrath.
Comes a time when a man gets mad.
Tom, you told me, you promised me that you wouldn't like this. Tom, you promised.
Yeah, I know, Ma. I'm a trying. Them deputies, Ma. It was the law they's working with while we could take it, but it ain't the law. They're working away at our spirits. Trying to make us cringe and crawl like a whipped bitch. They're trying to break us. Jesus Christ, Mother, comes a time when the only way a fella can keep his decency is by taking a sock and a cup. They're working on our decency.
You promise?
Yeah, I'm trying, Ma. Honest to God, I am. You don't want me to crawl like a beat bitch in my belly on the ground, do you?
Tom, I am praying. You got to keep clear. Family's breaking up. You got to keep clear.
I'll try, Mom. When one of them fat asses gets to working me over, I got a big job trying.
Easy. You got to have patience. Tom, us people will go on living when all them people are dead. Tom, we're the people that live, and they ain't gonna wipe us out. We're the people, and we go on.
Yeah, we take a beating all the time.
We keep a coming. Now, don't you fret, none. A different time's coming.
How do you know?
I don't know.
Never heard you talk so much in my life.